now or never. I could be choosing, no choices whatsoever.
Forget why I ever agreed to this farce. I don't know why I can't think of anything I would rather do than be wasting my time with someone.
pity the child, but not forever. Not if he stays that way. He can get all he ever wanted if he's prepared to pay.